Hello children, good morning. This is Kameshwari. Welcome to video lecture classes. Children, I have completed 1, 2, 3 lessons in geography part. In this video, I want to explain you the fourth lesson of the history. The name of the lesson is In the Earliest Cities. Sometimes the olden buildings also explain some of the stories of the earliest people. Such types of buildings you have discussed in this lesson. Okay, the name of the lesson is In the Earliest Cities. Very often old buildings have a story to tell. Old buildings also explains you the past of ours. These nearly 150 years ago, one railway station were being laid down for the first time in the Punjab. In the Punjab, first time the railway tracks were digging. Engineers stumbled upon the site of Harappa. They could not walk in that place. Something is there inside of the earth. That's why engineers stumbled upon the site of Harappa. Now Harappa is in Pakistan. That is not in our country. That is located in the Pakistan. It seemed like a mound. What did they find in that? Underground some mound is there. That was a rich source of ready-made high-quality bricks. They digged. At the time they found some high quality of bricks were founded by them. What have you understood with that? In the some years ago, some people lived in this area. They used these high quality bricks. What is that? What is the name of that city? So in this video, in this class, in this lesson, we discuss the city of Harappa. This is also known as Harappan civilization and Indus Valley civilization. Indus Valley civilization, how that name comes to this civilization is the surrounding areas of the Indus River. This civilization developed. That's why the archaeologists put the name to that civilization is the Indus Valley civilization. The first sources the archaeologists found sources of this Indus Valley civilization in Harappa. That's why it is also known as a Harappan civilization. Harappa is in now in our Punjab state. Okay. Then about 80 years ago, archaeologists found the site and realized that this was one of the oldest cities in the subcontinent. Yes. About 80 years ago, archaeologists found some of the sites and they realized this is the olden cities. Some of the olden cities are there in some in this area. In their subcontinent. As this was the first city to be discovered, all other cities formed where similar buildings were found were described as Harappan. How were the cities? How did they construct the buildings, storehouses? What are the hobbies of those people? These are all things the same in near villages also. That's why the surrounding areas of the Indus River civilization is known as Harappan civilization or Indus Valley civilization. Which type of houses were founded by the archaeologists in Harappa? The same houses were founded by the archaeologists in the surrounding areas of Harappa also. So these all are described the Harappan civilization. They found at the time these cities developed about 4,700 years ago. Carbon 14 method, C14 method is there. using that method, archaeologists found the age of any item. Suppose, while what is the duty of the archaeologist? They are digging. They are excavated some of the sources of our history. At the time, they founded one brick. Using this carbon 14 method, they found the age of the brick. With that, like that, the archaeologists found the age of this civilization. The age of this civilization is 4,700 years ago. What are the special about these cities? How are the cities were constructed? What type of things they had done in those days? Let us discuss this. Cities were divided into two or more parts. Every city is divided into two or three or four. Every city is divided into some parts. Usually, the part to the west was smaller and but higher. Suppose the west side of that village is smaller but higher. The archaeologists describe this is a citadel. The highest area of the city is known as citadel. What is the meaning of citadel? Means fortresses for protecting a city or town. Places of refuge or safety are called the citadel. Generally, the part to the east was larger but lower. East side is, west side is highest area and east side is lower area. This area is called lower town. All the people are living in this lower town. Why? The citadel area is not suitable for human beings living. In some cities, the special buildings were constructed on the citadel. Some of the cities, special buildings were constructed on the citadel. In the highest area of the village, they constructed some of the cities, some of the buildings. For example, in Mohenjo-daro, a very special tank was constructed by the Indus Valley people in the citadel part at Mohenjo-daro city, which archaeologists call the Great Bath. Great Bath was built in this area. This was called as Great Bath. Here, they're using bricks were well baked bricks were used by them. They are interlocked pattern. They constructed all the buildings. If they construct the interlocked pattern, the buildings were too strong. That's why they know how to build the buildings, how to construct the big buildings, which type of bricks they used. If they want to, that building life is too long. So they know very well these are all things in the olden days. Now we are discussing about the Great Bath. Great Bath, it was lined with bricks coated with plaster and made watertight with a layer of natural tar. It was lined with bricks coated with plaster and made watertight with natural tar. The steps are there. If you are going down, and these all are covered, coated with plaster. They stored the lot of water in it. After that, they tied with one layer of natural tar. There were steps leading down to it. If you want to dip in that great bath, there were some of the steps are there. You go down using those steps, and it formed two sides. Both two sides they have these steps, while there were rooms in all sides. In all sides they have separate rooms. Some of the rooms they are changing your dresses, like that. because of these purposes, they constructed rooms around this great bath. Water was probably brought in form of well and drained out after use. Nowadays, we are all seeing some of the tanks in our surrounding areas. Those all water is stagnated for a long time in that tank. But here in this tank, after using the water, they drained into the fields or somewhere. So they filled that tank. After using that water, that they drained that water to somewhere. They know very well developed civilization it is. Water was probably brought in from a well and drained out after years. Perhaps important people look a dip in this tank on a special occasions. Some of the people and all the people, some important people also, they came to that tank and they dip in this tank in special occasions. In some of the festivals time, they dip, come to this area and they dip into this tank. That is about our now children, have you understood? In this video I explain you the Indus Valley civilization in Harappa, both are same, and Great Bath also, you read the textbook 2 or 3 times. In the next video, how did they construct houses, drainages are there or not, let us discuss in next video. Thank you, children.